Chinese sensation Yi Shiwen proved she is only human after all last night. Yi, 16, added the Olympic 200m individual medley title to the gold she won in the 400m medley in mind-boggling fashion earlier this week. After swimming the final freestyle length faster than the winner of the men's equivalent, America's Ryan Lochte, she faced allegations of possible drug abuse.